Hi, I am your coach Gnanaraju. I would like to talk about the difference between sickness health and the wellness health. And let us understand what is actually health. As per WHO, World Health Organization, health is a state of complete physical, mental, social, spiritual well-being and not merely absence of any disease or infirmity. So that means if you don't have any disease, doesn't mean you are healthy. So that means there is also one more health called survival health. That means now we come to, you know, three categories of health. One is optimal health or wellness health. Number two, survival health, means you are surviving, but we don't know that you are perfectly all right. And the next one is sickness health, where people usually, you know, go to hospitals and, you know, pharmacy shops and all that. So now, where are you now? Are you in wellness health or survival health or sickness health? So you require to understand, are you really in wellness health? If you are not there, then you require to approach us. If you are in survival health, that means you are not perfectly well also. That still you require to approach us. If you are in sickness health, definitely you require our help. So whatever may be the case, but usually God, when you born, you come under perfect wellness and health, right? But eventually, because of lifestyle stress, you know, because of wrong eating habits, because of our lack of proper nutrition, so usually we fall down. So from wellness health, you fall down, slip down to survival health. Usually from there, you slip down to sickness health. So what wellness contributes is, it makes you to overcome this by climbing the ladder from sickness health to health survival health, from sickness health to survival health, from there, from survival health to wellness health. So if you are really interested in, you know, climbing the ladder of the health, from sickness health to survival health, from survival health to wellness health, we are here to, you know, get approached. Please call us, please contact us. We are here to help you.